It's the Gilda Sue Rosenstern Computer Internet Show.
Hello, lovelies. I'm Gilda Sue Rosenstern. Thanks so much for joining us for this installment of Used Book Club. As y'all probably remember, this sex selection this time is the Satanic Verses by Salman Rushdie.
Gilda, I believe that's Salman.
What, Gomez?
Salman, Gilda. I believe it's...
Solomon Rushdie.
No, Salman...
I don't think that's right.
I believe it is, Gilda. We could Google it, but I think that's right. It's Salman...
Salman Rushdie. Salman Rushdie, Satanic Verses. I hope y'all liked it. I did not understand one word of this crazy book, and Mr. Rushdie could not put one character in it with a name that I could pronounce, so it's no wonder to me at all that those Iranians wanted him dead. It starts off with a man falling from the sky and living through it like Wile E. Coyote, and then it bounced all around through time till it just lost me altogether. I will say, though, that Mr. Rushdie's heightened use of the poetic language was real cute. I give it 2 knishes. Speaking of satanic verses, we have some real interesting books coming up for y'all soon. We have Dandelion Wine by Ray Bradbury. We have another Roadside Attraction by Tom Robbins. And Wondrous Strange Tales of the Uncanny by enigmatic fabulist Robin Spriggs. Read on!
Buff, buff.